Everybody, we are here with Cup Cars. So, while I was preparing this that went into demo, I'm going to try and fix the camera really quick so you can get the whole thing. I think I just screwed it up. Please stand by a minute. Do that. There we go. No, don't do that. Went to demo again. All right. I know that thing's only gonna keep balance for a little while, so I'm gonna try my best here. Alright, here we go. Fast action. Championship. Continue current season. I know I did trucks last time, but that didn't save, so now we're on to this, and I figured out how to save it. So, I wanted Daytona, and then... Let's see, didn't do too well at Rockingham. Alright, so we're on to Las Vegas. Got a 32 race season, so this ought to be fun. Can't wait to finish off the season. Our first season. I've already done two races today, so we're gonna try and build up the ranks. I'm sitting fourth and I'm a rookie in the Cup Series, and I won the Daytona 500. Pretty good. Yeah! Car already sounds strong, feels strong, looks strong, nice number one Pennzoil paint scheme. Alright, down the backstretch. Going into corner number one, off the throttle, on the throttle, on the straightaway. Oh, touched the wall a little bit there. Out of the apron. One to go for qualifying. Let off through the corner. Back on the throttle. Gonna follow this black line all the way up. Let off. And then get on the apron, see if I can win the pole. Here we go. Alright, here we go. I was not outrun. First place. I'm not happy ever. Don't want to tear the car up. Alright, so let's go straight to the race. Here we go. No description for this one. Here we go. The rookie in the number one car, which is me, trying to battle Jeff Gordon. He's gonna. Alright, let's see if we can get down low. I can see the whole field, but you're not on the part of the TV where you can, so. Got a mirror way up in the top of my screen. You can't see it, but it's okay. Up against the grass, back up on the track, and take to the high side. see if that will work. If they start to gain on me, then I will run the high side. That actually seems to work, because they're falling backwards. Okie dokie. I'm going to run just above that line that I was running during qualifying. You see that black line, but then I'm going to dive really low, cut down towards the grass, and back up on the racetrack. 9 to go. Alright, here we go. Off the corner. I want to run the high side. I want to be an interesting race. So I'm just going to run the lowest possible line. And not run through the grass either. But I'm trying just to get to lap traffic. That's all I'm asking. All for four to lead another lap. 7 to go. Alright, so look down at my gas pedal. When I go into the corner, it lets off. So I let off. Oh, the field's coming. Six laps to go at Las Vegas. How hard it is to be a race car driver from this angle. To run a consistent line all the way around the track.
Five laps to go.
Is that lap traffic in front of me? That's lap traffic. Didn't let off enough going into the corner. Gotta recorrect there. Aggressive rookie. That's what NASCAR needs right now. Up to the top side. Here we go. Might have a little bit of side damage from touching the wall a little bit, but I'm being pretty consistent right now. Yep. Alright, here we go. How many more laps? 3 to go. Off of 2. Going into 3. Here we come, off the 4 to get to 2 to go.
Clear low.
Clear low, clear low.
Clear to
go. I've run a pretty clean, consistent race. the apron. I'm gonna do that.
It's all clear.
All the way to the triumph. Nope, not really. Last lap, white flag is out. Don't pitch me up against the wall, please.
All clear.
Whew. That was a close one. I got through. Turn number 3 at Las Vegas. Off of 4.
Still there.
On the front straightaway. Rookie wins at Las Vegas. Matt Kenseth, 2nd. Gordon. Oh, yes. Alright, Atlanta, I guess, is next on the schedule. Voila. Yes, I'm up front in championship standings. Richmond 400, Bristol 500, Daytona 400, Lowe's 600, Richmond 400. There are only a few night races, so. Atlanta Motor Speedway. Turn the volume down. Well, notifications. Atlanta qualifying. Going out 14th. Rusty Wallace so far has a pole. Let's steal it from him. I'm going to steal this pole from Rusty Wallace. The bet. Here we go. It is pouring outside right now at my house. Down the backstretch, carrying a lot of speed. Holy cow. A lot of speed in this one car. Rank up the RPMs and I slam the wall. Holy cow. Oh my. I think I had it at 190 there for a second. Gonna top us. Oh, Dale Jarrett. 2nd place. Oh no. Ryan Newman got. Oh, and Bobby Labonte. They both got around Rusty Wallace.
Welcome to Hampton, Georgia, home of the Atlanta Motor Speedway. I'm Alan Bestwick. This ultra modern multi purpose venue has become the fastest track on the NASCAR circuit. 24 degree banking around the mile and a half quad oval serves as a slick, super competitive racetrack.
He usually waits till row 3 to stop talking.
It's that straight on green. There's green flag. Car low. 3 wide. Car low.
Letting it get away from me here. Now I'm gonna have to power back to the outside here. See how well I can do this. I'm gonna have to slide it in there. Hold your horses. Oh no. Oh boy. I'm not coming to pits. Oh no. Oh, caution's out. No, I don't want to take pits. Now Jarrett has led the first lap. Alright, let me skip. Let me skip my thing. I think that was Bobby Hamilton that took a wild ride there. So 11 to go. Oh, tough break for Matt Kenseth, and it was really pouring outside right now. Green flag, green flag. Search all over this racetrack. I need to gain positions. Go through corner number one. And off of two. Harvick. Mark Martin. All on the back stretch. That's all I get. Who's this, Gordon? Here? Yep. Hi, Gordon. Ah. I don't want to go to pits. Nine to go. And around goes Gordon. Oh, I don't miss him. You just had my line. I carried too much momentum into the corner. That's all. That's all I gotta say. There's Kevin Harvick all over me. And here comes Harvick. I'm not giving up without a fight, Harvick.
Stay high. Still there.
I'm giving up seventh without a fight.
Still there. Clear low.
Alright, so Atlanta's not my best track. But I'm pretty good. Oh! That's what happened during qualifying. But I didn't have anybody below me. Yes, I know they're spinning turn one. I just need another caution. That's what I need. That would save me big time. Let's just get up here to these two and get into fourth, hopefully. Or is that red up there? It might be. That's either Jeff Gordon there or Dale Earnhardt Jr. I'm not coming up yet. I think that's Junior up there. No, that's not Junior. It's a lap car, I bet you. Bet you anybody has a lap car. Oh, no, that's Tony Stewart. Bye, Stewart. Bye-bye. I can't read you right now. Just to let you know that. Tablet's too far away. So. Four to go. Kurt Busch moves up to block. I'm gonna get below him.
Still there.
And now I'm gonna have to probably drag race him down the back stretch. And then clear him going in the corner. I said I can't read you. Yes, I see the emoji. I can see that. Because it's yellow. I can see the emoji. It's yellow. But all the little black and white writing, I can't see that. Two to go. Looks like it's going to be a four for me. Yeah, I don't know what that is. I honestly cannot see. Oh, Rusty, why'd you have to go and do that? White flag. Make easy work of this lap traffic here. Real quick. Dart to the high side, dart to the high side. Now low. Try and get underneath him, Wallace, and move him out of my way for a third place. Third at Atlanta. Whew. Dale Jarrett won. Oh, 13 laps led. I guess it was 13 laps. Maybe it was 15. I don't know. I'm doing really good with this Cup Series. Darlington, really? Yeah. Alright, so I think here's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm just gonna go to the end of this, and then I'll do this, and then I'll do this. That's how I'm gonna split these races. Actually, I'm gonna do the rest of those, and then get to the first two other night races, the first two night races. We're gonna do these and then get the two night races out of the way, and then I'll stop. Who's leading? Hey, who's leading? Please tell me. I can hear Ryan Truex and Chase Elliott, but who's leading? Expect good things out of Darlington. This is where I got my first truck win. I'm expecting good things out of the lady in black here. And not just the stripes either. Here all day long. Well, the whole race, anyway. I'm a top side kind of guy, because I like dirt tracking a lot too. So, I'm going to be at the top of at most of the races. Oh! Including Charlotte and here.
Alright,
so much for not tearing the car up. All of this is going to be fun. This is going to be one of those races that I'm going to do really bad at. Why did I hit happy hour? I don't want to go happy hour. I just want to race. I just want to race. Before the start of the race. I guess this is It's just the line they want? Oh, this is one of those races. Whoa! Where'd Martin come from? Where'd Martin come from? He just, like, blistered through there like it was nothing. And scraping the wall. Block. I didn't get a block. Oh, well, I'm gonna fight him all the way till the end. Power back to the outside. The middle here, going into the corner. Oh, he tried to wreck me. Oh, into the wall. I think that's gonna start a big one. Holy cow. Caution's not out. Ah, there it is. I'm gonna race it back to the line. Oh my gosh. Yeah, the 88 got underneath of me there. And I came down across his nose. I was the one who saved it. That was an attempted block. See who has a rough break here. Galen's car is Ryan Newman, Dale Jarrett. Tough break for, I would assume, Ryan Newman. Mark Martin started second, now 43rd. Here we go. I didn't turn enough. Oh, again. I'm gonna go at the very bottom of the racetrack. Oh, they're catching me. Yes, they're catching me. This is going to be an interesting race. I want to run the very bottom. I don't want to run anything else but the very bottom. Come get me. If you want to get the lead, come get me. Who is that? I swear, if that's Ryan Newman, I'm going to let him pass me and see who it is. That's Ryan Newman! Hey, that's the 28. He must have damage too. Alright, that's it.
Clear eye.
Lot of momentum coming off the corner, into the wall! And now I'm gonna go back and spot again.
5 laps to go.
5 to go. Can't have this all the time.
Stay high, still there.
Contact is made. Coming in. Off of turn number 2. Now it's on to Ryan Newman. Oh! There's somebody's tire just flew off. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
There's a spin in turn 4.
I'm gonna limp around 4 more laps. I cannot afford a DNF. Oh no, please stay on the flat part of the racetrack. This is not going very well. The leaders are taking the white flag, and I'm coming in. Oh yeah, now it goes fast. Oh, their guns sound really good. My car's on fire. Their guns sound really good. Well, I'm not in here 40 minutes. I guess the race would just have to quit without me. My first DNF of the year. Darn it. I was really hoping that I would do good in that race. Bristol. Alright, here we go. This is gonna be... Oh no, I still got plenty of time left, I think. I don't know. No. I didn't make it out for 12.
Are you ready for intensity on wheels? I'm Alan Bessler. Welcome to Bristol Motor Speedway. Bristol's 36 degree banked concrete bullring provides some of the sport's most exciting fender banging racing. 147,000 permanent seats and a half mile layout guarantees the crowd is loud and hungry for action.
Alrighty, here we go. Yeah, there's definitely going to be a lot of hitting and banging.
The race is going green. There's three flags.
I don't even know how good at Bristol I am, so. Well, they won't let me back up on the track. Just gonna pass him up top. Oh, 20th. I'm doing better than Jeff Gordon. Hey, and that's saying something. 4 championships to 0 championships.
All clear. Car high. All clear.
I'm not trying to go low. I'm just getting very loose. And
all clear.
That's just where my car wants to go. It just wants to go down. There's Dale Jr. Oh, don't hit the wall. Rusty Wallace. Oh.
Still there.
3 wide at 4 wide at Bristol.
Still there. Car high. Car low.
You want some fender benders here.
3 wide. Clear high. Car low.
Woo. We're through. Hey, and we're in 7th. All right, so these two up here are probably the ones I need to pass to gain more position. I don't need to hit the wall to get position either. That's Robbie Gordon. Robbie, save it! Save it, Robbie, save it! Oh no. I'm in 2nd.
Clear high. 10 laps to go. Clear high.
10 to go. Way up the racetrack. Way up the racetrack. You gotta move.
Still there. All clear.
I wonder who's the first. Kay Busch. He's got a 2nd and a half on me. I'd say that's him up there. He's only got 0.7 on me, and I'm coming, and I'm coming fast. It's clear to be in the leader. Bumper goes to the back of the 97. I was going to say, Kibosh, please don't wreck. Got a 2nd on me.
Clear low, clear high.
I'm gonna use. Oh, I can't.
Clear low, still there. All clear.
I am so sorry, Ryan Newman.
All clear.
And there's a big wreck. Gosh, you're gonna come out? Doesn't look like it.
There's a wreck in turn 4.
Oh, there's still a car down the apron.
Here to
go. a rookie conquer Bristol.
Last lap.
So let's just not try and get to these cars. But I got to them anyway. Let's see how many cars I had down a lot. A lot. All right. Goodbye, everybody.